Let's do this.
Guys, Call of Duty 2580 here with another video, and it's Wednesdays, my dude.
We have lost the sector.
So yeah, I'm gonna be playing some Battlefield 1 like I said I was going to be. At my spawn on B. 2B or not 2B, that is the question. No, but, and yeah, I'm bringing you some 64v64 operations, even though we only got 28 people on each team. But, or do we? No, yeah, we got 28. So I'm gonna be bringing you some operations. Depending on how this goes, we might get one or two in. I don't know. I haven't played very many operations, so... Or no, I've played like three, so... I don't exactly know how long they take on average. Because three is not a good sample size. Run. That bayonet charge is really useful for getting out of fucking hairy situations. I'm a medic. Why didn't I throw a medic here? Oh, shit. I can get you, I can't get anybody else. Nah, he respawned. Don't get shot from the side, don't get shot from the side. Can I break this door down? Or not break it down, but I can punch through it? Yes, I can. That's a grenade. That's... You thought my previous video on Battlefield 1 was fucking hectic. Well, we're in a whole new fucking realm of... Holy shit, what the hell is going on? I got fucking gassed, lit on fire, man. I was just not having a good time right there. Oh, dude, thank you so much. I'm dead, though. Thank you for reviving me, but it didn't last very long. Damn it, I can't spawn on objective A anymore. Let's see, who's leader? Request some orders. Request the orders. Need headshots with self-loading rifles. Okay. That's not that bad to do. I hear somebody running. Oh shit, that's a lot of guys. That's a lot of bad guys. Don't revive me. Please don't revive me. Okay, you revive me. Thank you for reviving me, but you shouldn't have revived me. How am I not dead yet? What the fuck was that? I like that guy's emblem, actually. That's pretty good. I like that. It's simple, but I like it. It's, like, it's good. 10 out of 10. Would rate again. Probably not, though. Yeah, so I said I wanted to get some on squad leader now. Shit. There's way too fucking much going on right now, and that's an enemy fucking tank. Shit. That's another enemy tank. Incendiary grenade. Oh, he probably used a grenade launcher, that's why. I never do. My team usually never does good on this map. Defending. I've never attacked on this, I don't think. I've defended, but I've never attacked. What's the thing? But, they never do good on this one. It's the, second part. The, forest. I don't remember what the hell the name of it was, but... That's where we fucking... was the shutter control. That... Oh, shit, grenade! Ow. Just got shot.
We are losing objective apples.
That's a tank. That ain't one of fuckers. And this damage it? I hope it can. Nope. Oh, you can't get revived on a thingy?
We are losing objective Charlie.
Alright, I'm gonna switch over to an assault.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Wir müssen das Ziel um jeden Preis halten.
I kinda wish Nick was able to play right now because communication is definitely key in this game mode. And you're not as limited as the other games to communication. Oh fuck, that almost killed me. Oh, the ballroom. That's gonna be a bitch to take back. We already lost the sector. Wow, we are getting fucking demolished.
Retreat to the next sector.
Whoa! I did not see that. I wanted to hold out for as long as possible, but I guess that ain't the fucking plan there. We need to take that fucking tank out, man. It's another one where the fucking tank is destroying us. Rockets left. He moved. Chuck a nade. Just try to hit it from here. Can't hit him from here. Oh boy, this is just one big clusterfuck. I'm gonna try to get him from behind. Like it hurt. So let me spawn on one of you. Okay, never mind spawning on one. Hey, fuck that.
The enemy has reached the final objective.
We need to defend. Let us defend. I haven't used the MG very much. Every time I use it, I usually get sniped out of it, but try right now. Let's have them. There's an enemy around. Oh! Fuck, they got another tank! Better they just stole our tank because our tank crew decided to jump out. Which is more than likely. Damn it.
We have lost objective apples.
What are we at? We're at 8 minutes. Alright. I might actually be able to fit the whole game into one clip instead of having to cut it. Ta-da, that's a plane. That's the plane. That's a no good. That's some bad news. Enemy infantry is ignored. Oh, okay. I'll take it. I hear people bayonet charging and it's making me nervous. Close that. See a tank, I'll try to hit it, but I wanted to try to stay under the radar as long as possible. That guy was just out in the open and couldn't resist. Even though it's probably gonna get killed now, so let me just do that.
Aufpassen, feindlicher Sperr gesichtet.
service star! Yay! First service star of the game. That is my actual first service star. Like I said, I'm pretty noob still at this game. And I got caught up in what I was saying, not that I didn't hear the fucking guy with the shotgun. You know what I just thought of? I could have put my headphones in again. Because my headphones, because it's on the one, it's able to play sound through that, so I can hear that, but you guys can also hear what's going on.
We have lost objective one.
But we lost this one. Sector is probably lost. That guy's dead. So am I.
We have taken objective apples.
Nice. Why am I still sitting? I gotta get used to the freaking... I can skip this and just go straight to respawn. Okay, I didn't kill him with the bayonet charge, but I got him with my knife because I was holding it. Do you have to hold it? I don't even know. I just hold it because I think you do. But you know what? It got me the kill right there, so you know what? I ain't complaining. Alright, we gotta take B back, and nobody's alive. Shit. There we go. Spawn on the tag. This is a machine gun. Okay. I don't know. Got him. Okay, so does not do what it used to. Gotta defend the objective. That guy's just parachuting in. Half the enemy forces are gone. Okay.
We have lost objective button.
Come on, we can't lose it. We can't lose it. Flush these fuckers out. Jump. Come on, we gotta flush them out. We can't... Fuck. We're making decent progress. We just gotta flush them out. Ah, fuck. All sectors have fallen.
We lost this battle to these unpredictable Americans. First, the Friedensturm. Now here beside the Meuse River. But we few, we live to fight again. In the Argonne Forest, we shall never be broken.
That's what it was, the Argonne Forest.
The Germans were using defense-in-depth tactics designed to lure the enemy towards much stronger rear defenses. The victorious doughboys marched into the Argonne Forest, unaware of the deadly defenses awaiting them ahead.
Das heißt, der Krieg ist bald vorbei, aber dieser Gedanke fühlt sich so unwirklich an. Wir kämpfen nun schon seit 4 Jahren an dieser Front. Die einzige Wirklichkeit, die wir kennen, ist der Tod. Die meisten von uns haben längst vergessen, dass es da draußen eine Welt gibt. Wenn wir versuchen, uns mit Geschichten aus der Zeit vor dem Krieg aufzumuntern, können wir kaum glauben, dass diese Geschichten wahr sind. Nein, ich glaube nicht, dass es hier endet. Nicht in diesem Wald, nicht heute. Wir haben keine Furcht mehr in uns.
Thank you. now we gotta wait for this to load in. So, skip this because we don't need to know this. Medic. Oh, nice. Okay, no, that is not where I go.
Return to the combat area.
I forget where I go usually. Oh, so because I don't have the DLC on Hardline. I know we're playing Battlefield 1 and talking about Hardline now. Oh, he just got messed up. I don't have the kill counter anymore, which is gonna make. Oh, wait, we have a train?
We have lost objective apples.
Probably because about 4 our defense is worth it.
Das Ziel verteidigen!
Shit, blown up. Let me in. Oh my fucking god, I almost died. Shit. So what I was thinking is I could do my little shitty editing and actually edit in the kill count for that first couple videos till I actually get it, if you want to see them soon. If not, I'll just wait till I get the DLC, because to be honest, I didn't pay a dime for them originally, so I wouldn't be. I'm not too opposed to buying them. But if I don't have to, I would really. I mean, I do want DLC.
Yeah,
it's
good.
Oh shit. Dude, move. You just got fucking launched. Oh, is this the lane I like? I don't really. Like I said, it's been so long since I've played this map. Or, if I've only played this game a few times. No, I think it's.
We are losing.
Over this train. Oh, yes, we can. That makes. Oh, that's what that is. It's the fucking train thing. This is like, I thought that was a fucking air raid siren. Sounds like an air raid siren. Track him like he was an enemy for a minute. That's an enemy. Oop, I got a cramp in my leg and it hurts like a motherfucker.
We have lost objective apples.
I think it's not this set of objectives, it's the next set of objectives is the lane that I like to play. Blown off. Yeah, it's the next set of objectives. I think that is the one I like to defend with the rifle. Actually, we might switch back to the other one, because this one's a little more close quarters, and the magazine fed might be a better idea than the clip fed. But run this way. Can't run that way. There's nothing there to run. Ooh. That was a good strike. Oh, yeah. It's kind of like, here's your health, Fred, too. I know that's not what he said, but that's what it sounded like. I am spazzing the fuck out right now. Holy shit. I do like the operations. They're very fun. But I would like to attack, because I'm always defending for some odd reason. I would really like to be able to attack on one of these. I think the only one I've attacked on was like my second time I played an operation. And that didn't go too well, because I was still, you know, pretty green at this game. Oh shit. Fuck that. Is that an enemy? That's fine. You probably have died. Alright, I'm gonna... Where is that fucking sniper? I wanna go get A, but I don't think it's necessary. That guy's gone. There's probably a couple guys around here. Fire, fire, fire! Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna leave A alone, because that's a dead end, basically. Not a dead end, there's nowhere to go. I mean, dead end as in, if I go there, it will be my dead end. Wow, we're at 22 minutes already, shit. And we're only on the first defense. So I'm probably gonna have to split this up, which I have no problem with doing. Just a little side note. I'm just trying to put suppressing on that. I should probably get off the behemoth, because it is dangerously close to being destroyed. And I'd rather not be caught in the fiery explosion that is the behemoth. Oh, hell no, we are not losing objective butter. Like hell we are. I can't believe they're trying to take butter. I'm an idiot. Oh fuck, that's an enemy. He saw me. Shit. Oh, I said I wanted to switch weapons, that's right. Is that behemoth going? I can't tell if it's gone or not. I don't think it's gone, because I don't see... Well, we'll check. No, it's gone. So yeah, that's, wow, I'm going back pretty far on this one, but yeah, I do want to know if you would prefer to, I'm going the wrong way, prefer to see me wait for the Hardline DLC to get, for the, Road to Gold Star, for those four weapons, and of course I can add other weapons as well, but it's just, I want to use those weapons, because those weapons are, like, specialty weapons, you know what I mean? Oh, I got somebody. Sweet. Alright. Not this time, bud. I wanted a bayonet charge, but I didn't. And now that I've seen it, I should have probably bayonet charged just because I would have at least ensured one kill. Oh, the behemoth looks like it's about to go. Unless it just did go. And that's not that shake. Yep, the behemoth is gone. The Germans sound so angry in this game when they're talking. It's funny. It really is. How many shots we got? We got enough. I don't have to reload.
You're losing objective button.
I don't know where the enemy is. There's one.
Return to the combat area.
I'm in the combat area.
Return to the combat area.
Shit. I should have went for the melee, but
we've lost the sector.
Oh no, that is the gun that. No, yeah, that's the gun that Ian was talking about. Well, maybe the other one was like the carbine version of it or whatever. Yeah, this is it, because this is where B is, and then I would just go chill in the train. This train. Although it's not blown open, so I don't have a very good field of. Or was it this one? I think it was this one. Because you have a pretty good view of people coming over that hill while you still have decent cover. I hope that was a friend. Okay, it was a friendly. I thought it was an enemy that just walked by casually, like, hey, how you doing? I'm gonna stab you now. I have not been executed yet. Oh, no, I have a couple times, actually. Or, you know, the takedowns. I haven't hit. God. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, I thought you were trying to kill me. No, you pull up my cover, you douche. Sorry, no, actually, I got more, a little bit more. I can't jump up that way, come on. Oh, I can jump up that though. 50? Okay, good. 50 is good. So I'm kind of being careful.
We are losing objective apples.
See, yeah. Once they take A, they're gonna try to start pouring in through the hill that I was just looking at, and the hill is, and this is where the spot comes really in handy. Although there's less cover than there was the last time I was here. Because they'll start. Oh, they're starting to pour now, actually. I could hit anything. See. Oh fuck, that's a grenade. I don't know why I reacted in slow motion. Go Sub-Zero. Yeah, but that hill position right there, that's really good. A really good place
we
to
have
be
lost
to
Charlie.
Oh fuck, we're about to get sandwiched. Am I still squad leader?
Hey, what is this here?
We can't get sandwiched. If we get sandwiched, then we're gonna be completely screwed. Okay, good. Looks like they defended it long enough. Or they got it. Is that an enemy? That is an enemy. But I think our teammate got him. Yeah, he got him. Or I think he. Oh shit, that's an enemy though. We win, we lose? Oh wait, we won the first defense. Alright, how much time we got? We're at 29? Alright, I'm gonna cut it here. That way I have.
They will come again and try to finish us.
Enough time.
Pay for their recklessness.
To make sure I get everything, because I don't think I'm gonna be able to fit another game into this section of video with two defenses left. So I'll be back in 1 second. Okay, we're back. We're still defending. Oh, the squads are bigger, actually, in this. I just noticed it. Or are they? No, it's 5. Okay, never mind. I thought the squads were bigger in this mode, but they're not.
We are losing objective apples.
Alright. I hear somebody running or screaming. They're either on fire or there's bayonet charging.
We have lost objective apples.
That's fine, we just need to defend B. Hellfire Junction. I like how it tells you the name of the places. Oh, there was an enemy up there. I'm actually gonna go this way. Sit here for a little bit.
Here! Erste Hilfe für dich!
Is that from the Behemoth? Is that what that is? Because I don't remember that being there last time.
Für dich, Kamerad! Erste Hilfe!
I saw a guy. If you hear me clicking, I'm sorry. I get spam happy with the spot button. Nope.
Jetzt krieg dich wieder hin.
I didn't think there was a guy that way. Shit.
We are losing objective Charlie.
What does the KD look like? 17-9, that's actually pretty bad for... Or it's not bad, but it's just not very good for this game mode. But then again, I've had a slow day, pretty much. Need medic? Where are you? Fucking hit me. Where is the guy who needs medic? Here, let's go.
Okay, my dad's safe.
Tank? Oh, fuck.
I guess I'm gay.
I didn't even check how many headshots I need left for the challenge. 6 headshots I got. Oh fuck, we're getting sandwiched, aren't we? Yep.
Vorwärts, erober das Ziel dort.
Oh, that's a fuck. I almost bayonet charged the friendly. Couldn't see the thing until too late. I'm gonna go far, far left.
We are losing objective butter.
Wow. That was sad. That was sad. Oh, we lost the sector.
We have lost the sector.
Oh, we lost the sector, and that was my, I think that was my favorite to defend. Shit. What if we fail to retreat? Do they get more tickets? Is that what happens? Oh, I thought that was after my nose. My body. Can I lay in the barbed wire? Oh, I can. Now it looks like I'm violently humping the floor.
Objective.
vehicles.
These guys must not like doctors. Oh, it's such a shitty pun. Oh, shit. Falling back. I think we got enough guys on that side. Where is A? A is this way, so I'm going to... Shit.
We are losing objective button.
I should have been standing straight up. Hey, bud. Can you heal me? Can you heal me? You're not going to heal me. Okay, fine. Actually, I want to... I wanted to spawn in the back, but... So, you know, I'll take what I can get. I'm gonna sit up here, actually. This is a decent position, as long as I don't get sniped. I don't know if they even have snipers over there, but they do. As long as I keep my head low, I think I'll be alright. And if anything, I'm right in the middle of the objective, basically. So, actually, no, not really. But I have their, I have them cut off from being on different lanes, so... I should be okay. Is somebody crying for a medic? Yeah, fuck. Oh, wait, there's an enemy right there. Oops. I put on the mask just to die. Oh, that was a mortar. I don't know what the hell I was trying to do there. Shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, I'll be this one. How many headshots do I got? I got 5. Fuck, that hurt.
Erste Hilfe, nimm schon.
I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take what I got. Take what I can get and take what I got. Spider. Yes, I'm wondering, is it if you fail a retreat, do they get more tickets? So every guy they kill on the retreat, they get the tickets back?
The enemy has reached the final objective.
Because they don't get all their tickets back. But... yeah, because that'd be near impossible. 200 kills in a Rush-style conquest kind of thing. Rush conquest, yeah, I'll call it that. That'd be pretty hard to do for the defenders. Even though it's pretty hard for the defenders to win now.
Return to the combat area.
Why can't I revive him? Fuck, because he's probably out of the combat area. That's probably what it is. Sounds like they're having fun over at B side. And B where the castle is, or the ruins of the castle is, or whatever the hell it is. I'm kind of tempted to go over there, but I don't want to leave this side untended to. Anybody dead? Anybody dead? Everybody alive? Have some medic. Have some of my medic juices. And everybody alive, everybody can have some medic juices. You all die, we'll have no more medic juice for you. Make sure to get that Neosporin and shit too, you know? This is what happens when I play by myself for a prolonged period of time. I start making stupid jokes. You gotta defend this. I moved over here because they were coming. Wait, can we get up a little bit more?
No, I can't.
Oh, we lost B.
We have lost a B.
Ooh, that's kind of bad. That's what we got in here anyway. It kind of actually does look like Neosporin, like, boxes in there, or something like that. You got the band-aids and everything. Oh, some liquor if things start to go down. We need 7 more kills. No, we gotta hold this objective. I fucking know where I am. Did we get it? Okay, we won that.
Remember those at home, pray for them. Show fortitude and courage in this coming final battle. And then we can go home and meet with our loved ones again.
Last defense. Just don't get resupplied with the train, just they got resupplied.
The enemy is being reinforced with an armored train.
Fuck. That's the one thing I didn't want them to get. Because now they have all the incentive to kick our fucking ass on the B side. I think it's B. Oh no, it's on A side. Fuck, and that's the side I spawned on. Rip. Rip is me. There she is.
Panzerzuggefechtet, aufpassen!
Oh wait, I wanted to save that medkit. Fuck, or that. Okay, I'm gonna have to.
We are losing objective butter.
Hold off on the medic thing for now, and you know, try to take out this fucking train because, yeah. We're gonna get our asses kicked. Well, actually, no, because unless the train can wrap around 2B, which I hope it can, because if it can, we're fucked. And I spawned as a medic. Shit. Well, this isn't good. Did I overthrow that? No, I hit it.
Erste Hilfe, greif zu, Mann!
I don't think you need to actually hold it. I think you just throw it. Or click it, and then it'll, I need some fucking ink. I'm gonna fucking stab it. There we go.
We are losing objective butter.
Oh, shit. Come on, guys. This is our last defense. And our last objective. We cannot lose it. Okay, we took objective B back. Now I gotta try to get over to... I'm gonna try to take out the tank so we can take on A. But I ain't making any fucking promises. And the tank's got mortars on it, doesn't it? Is that an enemy? That's dead. I know it's armored and everything, but this thing can take a fucking hit. I really want that thing gone. Nope. It's a 10% health. Come on, somebody just throw a grenade or something at it. We can destroy it, we can get A, and then we can fucking... Yeah, come on, there you go. Take him out. Why am I still here? Come on, tell me one of my teammates is over there. Yes! Behemoth down? Behemoth is down! Oh shit! Grenade! Oh, that was a good... Well, that was a bit of a better... Oh, crossbow. Okay, that's what that was. I was gonna say, that was a bit of a better corpse launch, but...
We are losing objective apples.
Okay. Now that train's fucking gone, we can, Ooh, we're losing B, though. We can't really lose B... I mean, we've... Whoa! Corpse launch! OP! Is that a gun or... That's a gun. Is there an enemy out here? Yes, there is. Or yes, there was. Let's get on this fucking machine gun and see if we can tear some shit up. Where are you? Medic? Who needs medic? Who needs the medic? Really, it's so hard to tell who needs medic in this. Here, I'll grab this guy.
Lass mich deine Wunden versorgen!
Versorg deine Wunden! Oh, I know why I couldn't aim, because... Sorry if I'm getting quiet, I'm like really getting into this right now. Oh, this
we are losing objective butter.
Oh, this is close. Do we still have A? No, we don't, so we need to get on B ASAP. I get for trying to help my guy do that. I get blown to smithereens. Come on. We're not... Oh, we got A again. Good. We're not in the best standings right now, but if we can keep this up, we'll make it. Oh, I'm on fire again. Oh my god, we won? Did we win or we lose? What happened?
Have been stopped. The Hindenburg Line is secure.
Holy shit!
We can now negotiate a truce on equal terms. Let this mark the end of slaughter, the end of damage, the end of hate.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely.
Holy shit. That got really fucking intense at the end. $1,600, not bad. Especially since I had a disastrous first. If I get a battle pack, I'll open it again. Crossing fingers that I do, but I don't know. No. Oh well. Yes, return to menu. I said I was bringing you an operation. I brought you guys an operation. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully, I can keep this good, this train going of uploads, and I will see you guys in the next video. This has been Call of Duty 2580, signing off.